Victim's name is Jay Kahale, 38. According to records, he was a demo diver in the Navy until 5 years ago when he switched to private sector work. He was found on 180 feet underwater inside the wrecked fuselage of a plane.
Well, you mean that wreck that they found near Pupuke? I saw it on the news, that?
Yeah, well, that's probably where Kahale heard about the wreck too. Because according to the diving company, he wasn't a member of their salvage team. They're thinking he just decided to take a sneak peek before it was brought up to the surface.
Well, based on the hole in his head, I'm guessing he didn't just run out of oxygen.
Correct. COD was a single 357 Magnum round through the back of the head.
Hang on a second. I realize a 357 is a powerful iron, but last I checked, you can't fire one underwater.
No. The official murder weapon was a powerhead.
A what?
Oh, a bang stick. It's a specialized firearm used by divers to fend off sharks.
And because the density of water is approximately 800 times that of air at sea level, the device needs to be fired while in contact with the target, which means our killer had to be close enough to press it into the back of our Vic's head.